Iowa man is in jail, accused of first-degree murder more than a year after a human skull was found in a park. The Mitchell County Sheriff says Nathan Gilmore murdered Angela Bradbury in April of 2021. In July of 2021, deputies say someone found the skull placed on a stick in a park in Cerro Gordo County. Last Friday, deputies interviewed Gilmore and executed a search warrant at his home. The sheriff's office says they found evidence in his living room and in his GPS history that Gilmore committed the murder.